did it. Now to check the door. Those clamps have the armor locked in place. Maybe there's a way to power up the mechanism, release the clamps. That area back there. I wonder if I can find a power cell. I'll need it to get to the armor in that ancient ruin I found. Another power cell. This should help me get to that ancient armor. Made it. Wonder what we'll find. Good. Another power cell. If I find more, I should be able to get to that ancient armor I found. Tools being used. Invoices. No clips. Must be another way in. Another power cell. I only need one more to get to that ancient armor.
Try not to fall to your death. The doesn't override gravity.
This should be the last power cell I need to get to that ancient armor I found. two more. Just one more. There we go. The last one. All powered up. Now to get the dials in position. There must be some kind of code. These numbers. They must be related to segments of a circle. Did it. Let's have a look at that armor inside. All right. Now let's see what we can do with this material.